I told you where we starting at, right? We're in the schools. We had a Hendrick school over here the other day. Kids blew my mind. I got the Latin school on the north side. I said, Mr. Lucas, you come down here, this rich kid with a little perfect teeth, right? The little school crowd from Chicago Historical Society, come and see the experience. Took them over, let them meet with the senior citizens. They interviewed them, did some tapes, brought the tapes back, gave the parents. Said, Mr. Lucas, we would love to work with a school in Brownsville so we can get the cultural exchange. All right? I'm still waiting for the school that you got enough people in the group who understand the opportunity to be able to go and create those partnerships with the affluent white community. This ain't about race or class, it's about culture. Right? We have a school in Hendrick School. Kids came over here and they had a black teacher. I don't know what made these kids different from these knuckleheads down here at Dunbar and these other schools, but these kids had their PDF devices, they were taking notes, and they was on it. So that's a school that I might be able to say, well, let's go and create this partnership with the Northside white kids so we can deal with cultural diversity and tourism. And that's one of the aspirations that I had also.